basic steps of the teens. Here we go. But we're going to tap into our sensuality and we're going to learn the three basic steps of the T's, okay? I want you to take a big breath, first of all. A big part of projecting confidence and sensuality is taking up space, right? The opposite is this, right? No, we want to open it up. So I want you to literally take your arms and open. And as you see, while I'm doing this, I'm touching, starting to touch gently with one finger, that middle finger, because these are ballet hands, dance hands, and they look very elegant and beautiful. And you're touching with that one finger. Just move with me a couple times across and out. Across. One more. Across. And out. Beautiful. It's time to advance. Bring the hands down gently. Now the reason we are touching this part of the body is because, of course, today we are working with our button-down shirt. And the way that we move towards taking off this beautiful shirt is by drawing attention to it. This is the first basic step of the T's, drawing attention. We draw attention by touching because this sensualizes the body and manufactures desire, as I like to say, right? So it makes people want to see what's underneath when originally they didn't care, right? You gotta make them want it. Take one arm, one finger, come across. Other arm, oh, do you like my hold? It's from dancing in it. One finger, come across. One more time. Ooh, start to add a little bit of, you know, exaggeration like you mean it. Slap it, bring it across. Yeah, and roll the shoulders. So another way that we draw attention is by moving that part of the body. I love a good shoulder roll, so we're gonna do that in the middle, and then one shoulder. Look at me like this, profile. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Other profile. Ooh, 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 ooh. So we've done touching and moving. And the other way that you draw attention is by using your eyeballs. Eyes are so important in burlesque because that's how we connect with the person in front of us. And looking directly at that person that you're connecting it with, whether it's your partner, yourself in the mirror, or an audience, is also how you show that you're in control and unafraid, ideally, right? You look at them, and then you look down. Huh? You see how I just told you what's about to happen with my eyes? Look, look down, look, look down. Now we're gonna add the question. This is how you elicit a response and involve the person in front of you in the show. At a burlesque show, people are hooting and hollering, going wild, encouraging you to take off the next piece, but you need to tell them to get excited. So, do it with me now. You look. You look down, you look, you ask the question with your face. Say something like this. Put this all together and it's gonna make our first step, manufacture desire, get the crowd going wild, desperate to see us take our shirt off. Here we go, from the top. And.
Thank you.
just completed step number one. Step number two. So the second step is the removal. In burlesque, we say, your costume is your choreography. The way you take something off is the movements that you do. So you're not trying to get the shirt off, you're trying to make the taking off of it a beautiful show. Take your time. Come down the collar. Da-da-da-da. I like sparkle fingers. These are my sparkle fingers. Jazz hands. Bring it down. Mm-hmm. Da-na, da-na. Ooh. Ooh. Take it down. Take it down. You gotta maintain the intrigue with your face, right? Ooh. What's happening? Ooh. Ah. Now, we have this open, but we haven't revealed. Don't open it yet, okay? I really like a change of position. You stand facing front. The whole time you're taking something off, I'm gonna get bored. We're gonna turn around. Ha! Ooh. Roll. Two. Three. Four. Other side. Ooh. Ooh. Now, instead of doing a roll, because we've done a lot of rolls, you're just gonna feel. And you're gonna go. Let it come down your arm, so you might have to pull on it a little bit. You have it in your hand. It's not over yet. You don't just throw it away. Now that the piece is off, you have an opportunity to play with it. So put it on your shoulder to start with and take a little walk around in a little circle. Dana, dana, dana. Bring it in front. Ha! Here, belly button. Press the other hand on your belly button and pull it up. Good, so that's the little thing that we're gonna do with our piece after it comes off, because you always wanna play with your costume piece after it comes off. Now you can drop it, boom. What do you think the next step is? So you just made a huge deal over like, I'm gonna take it off, get excited, woo, I'm taking it off, woo, woo, woo. Putting it down, and now you celebrate what you just revealed. So whatever's under your shirt could be another shirt, doesn't matter. I'm wearing some fringe, which is great. Shake, right? This is a rotation of the shoulders. This is one of the classic moves of burlesque. We call it a shimmy. But that's option number one, to celebrate what you just revealed and show. Option number two is to do exactly what we did at the beginning, because we're drawing attention and celebrating this naked part. All right, so from the top, what we did was, and then you're like, oh my God, my collarbone is bare now, so you really feel it this time. And then you're like, oh, my arm is bare, my other arm is bare, and you feel it, you're just pressing down a little bit more and exaggerating a little bit more, and then you're feeling down just like we did when the shirt was on, and then we roll our shoulder, da, 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 ooh, other side, and if you're Josephine, you would then lick your shoulder to finish with a nice pop. Put your shirt back on, put your shirt back on. Button it up, button it up. We are gonna do an amazing burlesque tease, cause we just learned the structure and now we're experts. Also, if you want to follow me on Spotify, I made a playlist called Cliche Burlesque Songs.
You know how I feel. Breeze drifted on by. You know how I feel. It's a new dawn. It's a new day. It's a new life for me. See? feel. River running free, you know how I feel. Blossom on a tree, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. Dragonfly out in the sun, you know what I mean, don't you know? Butterflies all having fun, you know what I mean. Sleep in peace when day is done, that's what I mean. And this whole world is a new world.
Glitterbugs, thank you for doing this video. Please tell me what you liked in the comments below, what you didn't like, and what you want to see more of. I have so much I could teach in burlesque, and I just want to know what kind of videos you would like to see here.